The true meaning of Coldplay x Selena Gomez's song, Let Somebody Go, Music of the Spheres, Coldplay's most recent album, was released on October 15. The album was eagerly anticipated, not just because of the band's large fanbase, but also because it featured singers such as Selena Gomez and K-pop icons BTS. Coldplay has been doing promotion for their new album and impending world tour, which begins in 2022, since the release of Music of the Spheres. A week-long music residency on The Late Late Show with James Corden was part of that publicity. Coldplay played live alongside Selena Gomez their single, Human Heart, as well as their new song, Let Somebody Go, on the show. The band recently published the accompanying lyric video for the sad tune, in addition to their music residency. The video, however, does more than just show off the lyrics to the song. It also hints at the song's personal meaning, as both Martin and Gomez handwrite the lyrics throughout the video. But if you've been too preoccupied with listening to the record to notice the words, stay reading to learn what, Let Somebody Go, means.